Let's move on to more news stories now. Malaysian Prime Minister Najib Razak was accorded a ceremonial welcome at the Rashtrapati Bhavan today. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will hold bilateral talks with his Malaysian counterpart at Hyderabad House in the evening. Najib, who is here on his third visit to India, is heading a delegation consisting of several cabinet ministers and senior officials. A delegation comprising 80 to 100 business leaders is also part of his team.